Before the money, there was love. But before the money, it was tough. There came the money through a plug. It's a shame this ain't enough, yo. Sitting back plotting.
What's good, YouTube? It's Lil Fino back. And I'm back like I left my car keys, feel me?
I know that ain't who I think it is.
And me and Ace probably gonna head to the bank and then Target, maybe? I'm not sure, but yeah. I don't know what Crocs I should wear.
Bro. Yeah. I might be addicted to Crocs.
I left some more at home, too, in Philly. So when I go back there, I'm definitely grabbing those. I think I'm at, what, 10 pairs? Yeah, I think I'm at 10 pairs, but...
You say fit check. Excuse the sound in the background. Niggas is mowing lawns and stuff. Like, come on, bro. But, peep the Crocs. These ones I decided to go with. So, man. Drip outstanding. Word, indeed, word. I'm gonna let y'all in a second now.
I just want to say I wasn't lying. The bad audio is because of this boy right here. Hey, bro, you could have did that any other time when I wanted to make a video. That's when you want to do it? Say no more.
Now we're in a lot. About to drive out.
Keep the W. Ew. Ew.
What we do here is go back.
I seen some spillage, dog. That shit was not as clean as you think it was.
Muy bien.
All right, so we made it to Target. Word. He's different.
It's not for fun, man. We just hope it's Samaritan. Well, we some good Samaritans, actually.
Yeah, we some good Samaritans, man.
Look at this. Ace said we need to watch this. Bro, it's going to be evil spirits in our house.
Bro, tell me that shit got hard.
Nah, there go me again, though.
He probably act just like, yo, if he act just like Negan, I'm gonna love this movie.
He never gonna act like Negan again, bro.
Excuse me. Where do I find tripods at?
F26.
F26. Alright, thank you. Mm-hmm. If she lied to us, we spinning a block on her. She better not have lied to us. Why? Oh, wow. Yeah, boy, you was just blind the first time.
Damn, yo, tripod's his ass.
Just excuse you. Yeah, that's me. Word indeed. Well, we couldn't find a tripod, but got me a mouse. He's complaining about me, bro. Look at him now.
Hey, man, I grew up on this stuff, man. It's quality content.
Big ass kid, bro. We at the mall now. This is where the second Target at.
post some better luck.
Still got pizza in the car, bro. Oh, pizza's still in the car.
Bro, we left the pizza in the back seat. That bitch sweating like an athlete. Yeah. I should have been a rapper.
I ain't gonna lie, we gotta get this nigga in his prop. That shit was trash, my nigga.
Boy, ain't no way, boy.
I cover my man car and stuff. Y'all trying to get the details. Oh, no.
Nope. Nope.
Nah, over a lot.
Nope.
I ain't gonna lie. We gotta get this nigga in his prop. That shit was trash.
All right, so. I think we found what we're looking for. Some Gorilla Pod. Check the credentials. Yeah.
Bro, what are you looking at? I'm in the mirror looking at. Why are you looking at me? Stop looking at me. I don't fuck with y'all.
You made it to the end of this video. Appreciate you for rocking with me. Make sure you leave a like, subscribe, tell a friend, you know. And I think I want to end most of my videos with something like motivational or even inspirational, because I know somebody out there might need it. So this is probably going to be a clip of Kobe speaking. And yeah, thanks for the support. I'm out.
There's a quote from one of my English teachers at Lower Merion named Mr. Fisk. He had a great quote that said, "Rest at the end, not in the middle." And that's something I always live by. You know, I'm not going to rest. I'm going to keep on pushing now. There are a lot of answers that I don't have, even questions that I don't have. But I'm just going to keep going. I'm just going to keep going, and I'll figure these things out as we go, right? And you just continue to build that way. So that, I try to live by that all the time.